All right, YouTube. So today's a very special day because we're gonna be trying to overcome our fears. So I'm like really afraid of fishing. I don't really like to, you know what I'm saying, touch fish and all that. So we're gonna go have a beach day today and we're gonna go try to touch the worms, right?
Right.
Touch the worms.
We're gonna touch live worms.
Live worms and all that. So we're gonna make it interesting today, all right? So we're gonna head over to Five Below to get some beach chairs. So let's.
Okay, we got the chairs.
Two chairs, red and blue, red and blue.
Where we at right now?
We got Walmart, we at Walmart right now. Like I said, never been fishing before, so I don't really know what to expect. Like, is there a certain kind of fishing pool? I don't know, you know what I'm saying? We gonna find out,
we just gonna
explore, you feel me? Yeah. Like, make something happen.
Right.
All right, come on, bro. You gotta grab the worm and touch it.
Nah, bro.
Damn.
Nah, bro. Chill out.
It's moving.
Bro, it's alive, bro. It's moving. Bro.
Come on, bro.
Bro. How much you gonna give me?
Hey, bro, come on, bro. You gotta touch it. If you touch it, I'm gonna touch it. You gotta grab it and hold it.
Bro, chill out. Bro, I can't go.
Alright, what happened, bro?
No more fishing today.
Fishing got canceled.
I mean, cause to be honest, we didn't expect there to be so much,
right?
Like certain kind of pole, like just knowing like we didn't know we needed a permit. What was it, license or permit? Something
license,
like that.
Yeah.
A little license we had to pay for to get to do like little fishing or whatnot.
Yeah.
And like I was kind of scared, to be honest. Just not gonna lie. Like I'm gonna overcome that for another day hopefully. But we gotta be more prepared for it though. Maybe one day, because today, like, we didn't even expect to go to the beach. Kind of just came up. So right now, I'm about to go to the house to get my clothes. And we're just going to call it a beach day today. We're just going to kick it at the beach, meditate over there, bring a football, chill, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
One of those days today.
Stay wise, let the children hear with the
Hey, where we at, man?
Which
beach is this?
I don't know. I don't know the beach, but I know we had a beat.
All right. What did you say?
Huh? You too. I was told that the salt water from the beach make your locks grow and lock up. So like that's really why I'm here today. You too, right? That's really what we're trying to figure out today. We're trying to get the locks wet to see, you know what I'm saying, what's gonna happen.
Yeah, the myth.
Is it a myth or is it a fact?
Mine.
All right, so what's the question? Ask the question again, bro. So YouTube, we got, we just sitting on the beach right now. Bro's picking my brain right now. You got some questions, so what's the question?
Okay, would you rather be respected out of love,
mm-hmm,
or respected out of fear?
Would I rather be respected out of love?
I respect this dude. Cause you feel me, that's my homie. I love him.
Mm-hmm.
Like they want, or damn, I expect him to.
Mm-hmm.
Cause I have no choice. I'm scared. I can't mess with him. Maybe he gonna do something to me.
I'd rather somebody respect me out of love than fear. I feel like because somebody respect you out of love, like they got love for you, so they gonna do right by you. They gonna look out for you too. Mm-hmm. Versus out of fear, it's gonna be like they afraid of me.
But there's different kind of fear though. Like there's a fear like a reverence fear, and there's a fear like I'm afraid fear.
I'm talking about afraid fear.
Afraid fear, yeah. I don't want nobody to respect me because they're afraid of me. I'd rather be out of love.
Okay, okay.
But you were saying something about love change?
Yeah, I was saying like, man, somebody could love you one day and tomorrow they hate you and disrespect you. While somebody fear you, they know not to cross that line.
Okay, so basically he said that like somebody could, wait, say that again?
Somebody could love you, right? Fear you out of love, but that could change. What if one day they wake up and they feel me don't love you no more? They'll cross that line. I swear if they fear you out of, if they respect you out of fear, they gonna know not cross that line no matter what. Cause, feel me? They fear you.
Cause they're afraid, but at the same time, real love don't change though. If it's real, it's not gonna change.
Okay, okay, so you, okay, you talking about
yeah, I'm talking about like real love though. Like if somebody, all right, for example, somebody wake up one day, they down for you, they say they love you, but the next day, it's something different. It wasn't love.
Right.
You see what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't love because love is not based on emotions, like how you feel, because emotions change. You know the word, you have the word motion and emotion. Motion is movement.
Yeah.
So emotions go up and down throughout the day. You wake up, you want this and you want that the next second.
Man,
if that's love, it's not real.
I know what we need to do.
What's up?
Podcast.
Yeah, we do.
That's what we need.
Trying to do a little podcast. Yeah, no, but for real though, love is not based on emotions. Because if it's based on emotions, it's bound to change. Love is actually a duty, bro. An obligation.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's the combo for today. So back to the video.
Come closer. Huh? Bro, you too far, bro. We can't even swim. Come back. All right, bro. You go first. I'm gonna coach you go first.
Oh.
All right, you two, we about to do a little contest. Holding the breath. Who does it longest? You go first. I count you first. Ready?
All
right, go ahead. Wait, nah, but don't move, though.
I can't close my nose?
Yeah. I'm gonna count. Whenever you're ready.
I'm ready.
All right, go. Don't drown now. Don't drown, bro. You already moving, bro. Bro, that was doing like 7 seconds, bro. That's bad, bro. That's 7 seconds, bro. What is that?
For real?
You need oxygen, bro. Hold this. Let me go.
All right, my turn. Hey, listen. We got the locks wet right now. So we're going to see if we get some like more growth. I don't know. We're going to see. All right, ready?
Yeah. Go.
Wait.
That was 2 seconds.
Wait.
Alright. Bro, that was 10 seconds. That was 10 seconds. Okay, 10 seconds.
That's
10,
bro. You lying.
That was 10 seconds.
That's not 10, bro. Let me see that. That's not 10, bro.
Ain't no bus, nobody I know got killed South Central LA. Today was a good day.
Good. So, we're heading back to the house right now. I think today was like a 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10?
10 out of 10 because for one, you know what I'm saying, we alive.
Okay.
You got breath in our body, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
10 out of 10. But also, these days be good because it's like nothing was forced, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
It was spontaneous. Like, we just decided to go to the beach and went to the beach. Like, days like that, I don't have too many of those kind of days. What about you?
Right, just the same thing.
Yeah, I don't got too many of those kind of days, so like, that made the day pretty good.
It was nothing planned, just made
nothing,
it happen.
Nothing was planned, you know, we had some BurgerFi.
Yeah.
Pretty good.